Since you've been away, I've been down and lonely. Since you've been away, I've been thinking of you.
Yo, hey, what's good, yo? It's your boy DJ Lez and my son BazzdaBeats Production. Collaboration right here, man.
Yeah, boy!
You first to blast, nigga.
I'll be going a little something like this. Hit it!
Ask me, am I okay? Ask me if I'm happy. Are they asking me that because of the shit that's been thrown at me? Or am I just a little snappy and they genuinely care? Duty, most of my life, it's just been me and you there. And I continuously stare at pictures of you. I never got to say I love you as much as I wanted to, but I do. Yeah, I say it now when you can't hear me. What the fuck good does that do me now? But somehow I know you're near me in presence. Oh, I went and dropped some presents off for Easter to them. Two little beautiful boys of yours to try to ease them. Mine's a little and dark, you never believe this. But Sharonda, actually talks to me now. Jesus and everyone else is just trying to pick up the pieces. Man, how could you touch so many fucking lives and just leave us? They say grievance has a way of affecting everyone different. If it's true, how the fuck I'm supposed to get over you? We was always brothers.
Real cool, hell on them square fools. Since back in high school, we was true, me and you. Only part of the separated, we stay faded. Affiliated with gangbangers and still made it. Up in the gym, mess with me, gotta mess with him. Still dressing like grown men when rolling. Out in the dark, smoking Newports, gaming marks. Got a place in my heart, homie, stay smart. Locked you up in the pen and gave you 3 to 10. I send you letters with naked flicks of old friends. Hoping you well, I know it's hell doing time in the cell. You need mail when you in jail. And me, I'm doing cool. I settled down, had a family, working in night school. Every once in a while, I reminisce and I wonder how we ever came to this. I miss the better days.
Is the reality of my mentality, otherwise don't even bother. You see, my father was a wise old man, always creating a plan for me to conquer this land. He said I am what I am, so be the best that I can. And if the mothers don't like it, then why should I give a damn? Maybe so, cause when it's like what ain't right, my mother picked up in pieces, continued on with the fight. So now it's plain to me, it ain't no game to me. See, mom and dad corrected math, 1 and 1 equal 3. 4 and 5, I count my sister and brother, stay alive till we die. And don't you ever be worried, cause I'm down for the ride. Through pits and valleys, the crescent hills, tumble down, I set a new ground for Jack and Jill. Ever wonder what puts the thunder deeply in my eyes? Take a look and you'll find the sunshine. My life, my life, my life.
Kinda wild, but me and my style stuck.
We was always brothers.